That's definitely a Japanese boat. Looks like they're whaling now.
Fuck you, lady!
Oh my god, they're gonna kill those humpbacks!
We gotta do something!
Pull up next to them. The fight is on.
Sweet!
Are we ready to do this?
Yeah!
Yeah, hell yeah, let's do it!
Are we badasses?
Yeah!
Are we badasses?
Yeah!
Alright, so... what do we do? Wait, I know. How about we go on their ship and then beat ourselves up? And then we can tell the media they did it.
Great idea, Captain.
I'll start right now.
Oh my God, Luke's been hurt trying to save whales.
Wait. I've got a better idea. How about I pretend to be shot? Then we can tell the media the Japanese shot me and start an international crisis.
Well, wait. We don't want to just lie about stuff.
Why not?
Well, because then we're just douchebags, dude. Come on, they're right here. Let's get hardcore.
You know what? He's right. It's time to bring out the big guns. You guys ready? Ready? And throw the stinky butter at them.
Ha ha, you stink now. Ha ha.
Wait, that's it?
Yeah, we make them stink. Ha ha, your boat is stinky. Here, throw one.
Those guys are always covered in dolphin and whale guts. They don't care if they stink. Come on, let's break their boat.
Well, no, that'd be illegal.
Yeah.
I thought you guys were pirates in a war.
I'm a pirate in a war.
Pirates don't worry about the law. You guys said you were badasses.
We are. People think our methods are extreme, but we'll keep making their boat stink as long as they're killing whales and dolphins. The Japanese are scared of how hardcore we are.
Paul!
Paul?
What do we do?
We don't have a captain.
Oh my god, oh my god.
Maybe he's okay.
Oh my god! What did you do?
What you assholes acted like you were doing?